Compass needle pointing north, approximately parallel to the pyramid structure. Let's make this a little more parallel. Here we go. Now we move this in, and you notice the deflection as we come down. It increases about 1/3, 2/3. Now we're at median height, and we want to be almost 180 degrees out. Move the magnet out, I'm at about 7-8 inches. And if I come up the north side, down the north side. You see that level out there? Come up, deflection. Level out at the bottom. Take this in towards the structure. Get it out. Okay. All right. Right at the structure. About 1/3. About 2/3. And the pyramidian height. And we're on the west side of this structure right now. The setting sun, I don't know if that has any. Let's take it down the other side. There we go. Should mark these. It's right about regular north there. And now we deflect the other way.